What's the oh no? Why is the oh no?
Look who's flying.
I specifically asked Greybeard to not put SovietWomble in my helicopter.
Can we have a different one?
The Apache has gone down and a sizable force has moved in to secure that helicopter.
Okay, this is 1-1 to platoon lead. We'll destroy the helicopter in about 1 minute. Nyan, can you hear me?
Yeah.
I want you to engage the helicopter and destroy it. Nyan, you take the shot. Whoa! There we go. Really?
Missiles. Go. What the fuck? I'm walking it and it's not...
I heard the order for somebody to blow it up, and I was like, yeah, fair enough, that makes sense. And then there was an explosion somewhere in the next village.
Yeah, that was yeah.
Just was down having a cup of coffee and suddenly a fucking rocket pops in through the window.
Locked onto his Game Boy or something in the next village.
Do you want the UAV again?
Yes, please.
Okay. Can I see some kind
this,
of corner?
Yeah, this is one too, sir. This is one too. You shouldn't be here.
I will go wherever I damn please. Damn right in fucking front of you for once.
Whoops, I slipped. I'm so sorry. Squad move 8-0, carefully. Where?
8-0.
Okay, Bambunium, can I give you tasking? Mark a gold, infantry next to the hamlet, give it a strafe. Friendlies 100 metres to your west. 100 metres west! I see him. Got him.
I see civilians.
Wow. Wait, you're kidding me?
Well, they're dead now.
Oh!
I don't see civilians anymore.
Oh shit! Did I just call in an airstrike on a village? Bambunium, wave off please. I think I've accidentally called in an airstrike on a civilian target.
Jesus.
Oh no.
That's a court martial.
Oh fuck me, I don't believe this. I shot this blue guy in the neck, hang on. He's got a gun, hasn't he?
Yeah, he's got a gun.
He's got a gun, right?
Yeah, he's got a gun.
Yeah, sorry, he's got... My squad basically committed a war crime in the middle of that.
You committed the war crime.
Right, okay, we, shut up, we just wiped out a village of at least 25 people.
I am willing to testify against my squad leader in exchange for
No, fuck you.
Soviet Womble, you think he's crap? I think he's crap.
Did you just call me a faggot?
Yeah. Eyes on Russian infantry, bearing due west.
Oh, damn it.
Why are you invisible?
I don't know. Oh yes, I know. Congrats on the partnership.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
It's only going to be a short time before you beat Womble now.
Yeah, it's funny.
I'm not trying to be Womble. He's trying to be me.
Really? Really?
Half the show coming through. Bye-bye.
Fucking prima donna. I would like to point out, I know I've said it multiple times, that ever since we started the whole bullshittery thing, complain, all of you, you would whinge, you would just constantly tell me to stop doing it all the fucking time. Oh, now you change your fucking tune. Now you're all streaming just like me.
We're still telling you to stop, but if we do, it's fine.
Okay,
is
right.
Actual entertainment.
Oh, right, okay, is it? You fucking yes. Cunt. Right.
Things wouldn't even stop vaping.
What the fuck is going on? Oh, yeah.
Hey, you guys, fuck up.
Really? Is this the whole Vape Nation thing?
Get the doomsday
round. Oh, fuck it, hang on. You can't beat him, join him.
Clap your hands. What, only me? Fuck you guys.
Fucking vaping.
Wait, you've lost your voice.
I feel like I've smoked 50 a day.
You're putting it on. This is a joke. This is a wind-up.
Well, I swear, I'll cross my heart on my parents' life.
Yeah, he's got to be platoon lead.
No.
Are you going to make me an offer I can't refuse?
You come into my family, you disrespect me and fuck my people. Do you not think I sound like an American rapper?
You do not sound like an American rapper.
Yo. My name is Ace. I got a face. Now check out the face.
Can someone fucking shoot him?
I need some ligaments.
You've been carried.
Right. Yeah, for once I'm being carried, sorry.
The right of the boat, you'll see a shoal of marines in their natural environment.
Moogle, do we have the BTRs?
What a gun.
Yo, 1-2, sorry dude, we're hotboxing a bit. This weed is dank.
What the fuck? What is that? There's a giant trying to board the helicopter!
Shit, I forgot.
Sorry, what?
I told you I could fucking tell.
I can't hear you over the sound of people subscribing, sorry, Sega. No, I'm sorry, I seriously couldn't hear you over the sound of the noise.
I'm done.
I don't know what you said. I wasn't trying to give you sass there, I was being serious. So he's made a mission for us to attack. We've got 50-odd people over here who are split up into squads, basically, all being led by a squad leader. Okay. Whoa, in the bunker right in front of us. Fuck. Getting in there, getting in there. Grenade, I'm grenading it.
You're American. You will never get our BOWs. Ow.
Russians don't go ow. Badass, what the fuck is on your head? Is that fedora?
It's camouflage, so it's acceptable.
Right, really.
Merpachi.
Merpachi.
This is going to be a very, very antagonizing mission, isn't it?
Yes.
Yes.
I already want to kill you.
Yes. What are you doing?
I'm
what?
Preparing for the mission ahead.
Preparing?
Just a quick...
What am I doing? Hey! Hey! I've lost control of my body! Hey! Yes. Who's doing this?
I'm not doing it!
Bear with me, Cyanide. Darkest Nye, thank you for subbing to me, as opposed to Cyanide.
He's probably subscribed to me, because I am the better version of you, more or less.
Not really.
I believe the comment that I saw on Reddit was, what was it? Come for Womble, stay for Cyanide? Yeah, I think that's what I heard.
I think the comment that I saw went something like, eat dick? Robin, thank you, Robin. Thank you.
Oh, Sleagle, thank you so much for subscribing.
Sate, thank you. User Sate on Twitch for subbing to
Captain
me.
Captain Water, thank you so much for subbing. Cole Bravo, thank you so much.
Robin for the win, thank you for subbing to me, not Cyanide, thank you.
Comrade Hedonism Bot, thank you so much for subscribing to me.
Bailey, thank you for subscribing. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Ragnar 112, thank you. Shut the fuck up!
Lieutenant from Hell, thank you for subscribing.
Wacky Wacky, thank you for subbing.
I think we gotta get to the top of that radio tower.
Do you know what? Thinking about it, I mean, just the two of us here, if one of us would have some unfortunate accident, the rest of the platoon would never know.
Fucking fuck off.
Yeah, right. Truce for now.
Let's take the top of this building.
Oh, well, there's a dude here.
Yes, sir, don't worry, we'll take very good care of you. Hello, sir, just here to secure you.
Okay, listen, Cyanide, you and I need to have a talk about what securing means.
Good afternoon, sir. I'll be your secure for today.
We've done a great job securing this roof.
Well done.
I feel safe now.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Wait, where did Zombie go? I need to carry ammo for him. He kind of needs to be here, so I know what ammo he uses.
Where is he?
Oh, get off my quad bike!
I think I found Zombie. Is that a go-kart, really?
One, two copies.
Hang on. See if I can... It's a command mobility vehicle, okay?
What?
It's a command mobility vehicle. Shut up. Squad, keep engaging at bearing 90. Tristan! You screwed with the chain of command, you got bit, okay? Fuck you.
Killed it.
1-2, what's your status on the attack? Right, are you guys all 1-1? Okay, I will lead you into the fight. Follow me, please. Come on, faster! Keep advancing. Ow! Keep advancing, bro. You shot the engine of the command mobility vehicle! You have seriously compromised my ability to command this unit!
Can you repeat the part where you said the stuff about all the things because I wasn't listening?
Why exactly did we capture Asian Tiger Woods? Really? Cyanide, nothing needs to be said, but somehow I know that you're responsible for that.
Guys, grab N-Laws, they're super light if you don't have one.
It
comes with ammo.
Does somebody turn off the weather?
Yeah,
and,
it comes with ammo.
You fucking idiot.
No, you're not.
Cyanide's checking the fridge.
Off from my fridge! I will shoot! I will start shooting people! I don't give a shit, as long as you don't eat my fucking sandwich! Fucking...
Okay, on this game, I get to be the medic. Never been a medic before. I've got my bandages and I've got my morphine. Let's see how it goes.
This is far as I need a bit of a medic.
On my way. Sit still, I'll get you patched up. One thing though, are you getting enough dietary fiber? Would you consider yourself sexually active? Remember, boys, only fools don't wrap their tools! Does your family have a history of autism? I'm injecting 55cc of estrogen. You know, I actually thought that the Hippocratic Oath was a hip-hop band. Okay, you need to try not to masturbate so much. Do you get a burning sensation when you pee? I now pronounce you legally dead.
Can I get a second opinion?
It's AIDS! It's AIDS! It's AIDS! It's AIDS! It's AIDS! It's a gunshot wound.
Really?
No, it's AIDS. Shit, I've accidentally given one of you LSD. Sorry, how do you spell placebo? Don't mix prescription medicines, unless you're Heath Ledger. No wait, especially if you're Heath Ledger. Have you considered Booper? You know, I'm actually a gynecologist. I'm pretty good as a medic, I think. Yeah, I think I found my calling. Oh, he brought his ladder into battle, are you being serious? So the purpose of the ladder in battle, he can extend the retractable ladder. Then he can engage in a tag team cage ladder match against Triple H and Stone Cold Steve Austin, or something like that. I'm not entirely clear.
Keep moving up.
Bravo squads.
Yeah, you, what are you doing?
Go on in.
Tactically breaching the...
Running away, Russian.
Did that actually work? Oh my fucking god! That actually worked! I take back everything I just said.